Hello?
Nathan?
Jodie. Jodie, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jodie. Jodie!
All right, who's there?
Kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan.
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land I live in, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
I guess so. Running away from me.
Ain't we all, kid? Ain't we all? Hey, the problem is, you never can run far enough to forget exactly who you are. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks.
We got no more food left. Got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it all depends on people's good grace. It'll take a couple hours. A week.
I'm so cold. Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
Thank you. So does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him if he...
Didn't? Serves him right.
I'm so sorry. Here.
That money, Aiden. I'm no thief.
Town gets so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hey, don't go too far. It hurts.
Hey, Jodie. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. It's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks.
back. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Bitch.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, old man. We look like trouble.
He's saying we look like trouble.
Come on, guys.
Film this ad? Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Fuck.
You see that? How the asshole kind of just folded right up?
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looky here. Looks like Plum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
Ugh!
bitch is crazy!
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
I'm all right.
Guys, come and get it.
Running on empty. Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jodie. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter, and Jimmy showed up. Tuesday's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
The boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life. How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
I had some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. Made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
It doesn't matter anymore. Tuesday, do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
I'm gonna find a drink with my name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No hospital. Don't take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Hold on, calm down. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always, this is old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry! Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Be a switch for the security gate somewhere. A switch. We need to find the switch to open the security gate. Feels like we missed something. Wait a second. Feels like we missed something.
alarm off. It'll save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did she get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jodie. I just want Jodie.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Aiden. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
I gotta cut the cord. Babe.
Easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
Nah, she's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jodie.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help! Help me! Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Jimmy! Jump!
No! No, I can't make it!
You can't!
I can't make it!
You can't! Come on, jump!
If he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move.
What happened?
Get out! Now!
The baby! You gotta get the baby! Next door!
Jodie, oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. How's Zoe?
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
You're jacking hot guys, a little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. Have you seen you again, bitch?
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No! No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, man, it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
bastards!
She's not breathing. She's not breathing!
How you doing today, Jody? Good? Okay. We're gonna put this on. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I said no. End of story. You're wasting your breath, Jody.
Yeah. Check on 2001. I got the story.
You can take care of
me. Watch yourself out there, Jody.
I know.
I won't let it be born in the trash and outrage. I won't.
And I'll take it from there.
The entities.
Am I dead? Showing me this. Is she my mother? Stay with you, Aiden! Aiden! No!
Aiden? Why, Aiden? He didn't want to come back.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
That's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Ma'am? Is everything all right? Ma'am?